A therapist has been fired after being accused of sexual exploitation. Police say Sarah Perry was a former therapist at the Iowa State Training School in Eldora. She's charged with two counts of sexual exploitation by a counselor and one count of sexual misconduct with an offender. It's unclear what led to those charges. A court date has not been set.